τώρα που μπήκα στη θάλασσα το 2018, ήταν 6-7 μήνες από το ατύχημα που έπαθα. Η πρώτη εμπειρία μου ήταν ότι ένιωσα ξανά τα πόδια μου, να πω, δηλαδή ένιωσα σαν να μην είμαι ανάπηρος, στην ελευθερία.
There are many uses, especially in Athens area, because we have a lot of people with disabilities that go to the Athens Riviera.
It moves back and forth when the tidal variation goes the water up, so the device can withdraw, and if they were in a low tide, the device can move forward in order to be adjusted, and the end point of the rail, it's in the right position for a user to disembark from the chair.